just kicked off in this particular polling station. Remember, this particular polling station has about five streams, each stream with more than 500 registered voters, coming to a total of 2,500 in this particular polling station. And the exercise has just kicked off. If there is a gentleman there, that will be the first gentleman to cast his vote. Remember, the order of casting your vote starts with the president ballot, as governor, senator, member of the National Assembly, member of the County Assembly, member of the National Assembly, and that of the woman rep. And as it is now, if you can see, that is just the first ballot paper being cast in that particular box in this particular stream. Remember, this stream has five polling stations within it, each with more than 500 registered voters. And as it is now, the exercise has just been going on smoothly. From the identification there at the door where the Kenya Integrated Election Management System devices are being used to identify the voters in this particular exercise. And then you proceed to being given a ballot paper, which first has to be stamped, and then now you proceed to mark your preferred candidate for any particular position which of course you intend to. And just to take you through once more, the first box to be in, or rather the first ballot should go to that of the president, followed by the governor, and of course to the senator. Then we go to the member of county assembly, member of national assembly, and finally the position of a woman representative. In this particular county, of course, there are three major positions which actually we're keeping a very keen eye on. That one of the governor, of course, being Governor Isaac Ruto, who is defending his seat against Dr. Joyce Laboso of Jubilee. Governor Isaac Ruto is expected to cast his ballot at 9 in the morning, and an hour later we expect Laboso to cast her vote. And of course, as it is now, Right now, if we could see. All right. Maybe now I can take you over to my colleague, Patrick Amimo in Westlands, of course, to give us an update of what is happening there in Westlands constituency.